Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is my first video ever. I first just want to start off with introducing myself and a little bit about me. I am a stay-at-home mom. I also coach at a CrossFit gym a few times a week here in our hometown. I am married. His name is Ernie. I have two kids. I have an 8-year-old son and a 7.5-month-old daughter, which I was so excited when we found out we were having a daughter because I've been wanting a little girl for so long. I love my baby boy. He's always going to be mama's boy, but I always wanted a little girl so bad. So yeah. Anyways, I wanted to start a YouTube channel because I want to start documenting my life and the things that I do on a daily basis and my family does on a daily basis. Most of the time it's just me and my daughter now that school has started again, because my son, of course, is at school. He's in third grade and my husband is at work. So yeah, right now she's taking a nap, so I'm doing my first YouTube video. Anyways, the main things that I would like to start vlogging is my workout sessions. Like I said, I'm a CrossFit coach at Shotgun CrossFit, and I just had a baby 7.5 months ago, and I gained a lot of weight. I gained a lot of weight with my first pregnancy, but I did not work out through that pregnancy, and I hadn't been introduced to CrossFit at that time. So I did gain a lot of weight, and it took me time, but I did get back to where I was before. I'll post the picture, I'll snap the picture up before and after. And yeah, and like I said, I worked out throughout my whole pregnancy with my daughter, and I still got up there. I think I started at, with my first pregnancy, I started at 120 when I found out I was pregnant, and I got up to 185, which is a lot. A lot of weight to gain in a short amount of time. My second pregnancy, I started at 135 and ended up at 195. So as you can see, some people just gain a lot of weight. I have some friends who've gotten pregnant and they've just been tiny their whole pregnancy, gained like 25 pounds. And I mean, every pregnancy is different, every journey is different, and just like everybody is different. So I wanna also, that's one of my main things that I wanna focus on, is my journey from where I was after I had my daughter, her name is Ellie, by the way, to where I am now at 7.5 months postpartum, and where I want to be and where I'm gonna continue to work towards, which is just being a healthier version of myself. It's not all about what it says on the scale, it's about how you feel and just living a healthier lifestyle. So yeah, I'm gonna post some pictures of before and afters, so stay tuned, and I hope you enjoy my channel and you subscribe and comment, and I want to know videos that you want to see. Also, I mean, I want ideas. I need ideas. This is my first time, so see you later. Bye.